there's a big fucking party going on tonight. Are we in the right place?
I really need a place. Oh, Yeah. God, it is so good to be back in your part of the country, man. It is always a pleasure. You guys have been a part of Godsmack, Pennsylvania in general, since 1998. I swear to God, you've been one of the first people on the map for us. And we cannot tell you how much we appreciate it. It is just such a pleasure to come back here and continue to do what not only we love to do for a living, but to see people like yourselves that continue to support the live rock and roll audiences around the world, man. This is a special place right here, your state. We are celebrating, well, let's see, we can call it this, but really, in February, it's going to be our 27th year on the road. 27 fucking years on the road. More importantly, next year, in February, me and this handsome gentleman right here, Robbie Merrill on the bass guitar, say hello. Say hello, say hello. Started this band in 1995, 30 fucking years ago, man, and we're still up here, trudging away. Right in the fucking trenches with everybody else, man. I gotta tell you, it's been a good journey. It really has. It's been, what does it say? Please sign my service dog. That's so fucking weird, young lady. It's weird. Is your service dog with you right now? Where? Show me. Where's the dog? Oh, it's back there, so it's not with you, so you don't really need him for your services. Ah, busted. Busted! Oh, your pop needs him? Your mom? Oh, hi. Are you the dog, or you have the dog? Oh, okay, cool. Okay. All right, go back to your seat. I have the show to do. Well, if there was ever a time where I felt like the mood was right to wind the clocks of time back to 1998 to our first fucking record, I feel like it's right around now. Not sure if you guys are with me yet, so while you're thinking about it, I'm gonna get a shot of fucking tequila. May I have a drink, please? I want you all to think about what I just said. I'm gonna come back to you in a minute. Hold on. Wow. That's a hefty pour, dude. That is not a shot. That's several people's shots. Sometimes you just gotta roll up your fucking sleeves and go with it, you know? Would you guys like to have a drink with me? Oh, hi, Robbie. Cheers, man. Hey, 30 fucking years. Look how good I look, right? I mean, you're a little older than me, so. Say hello to Tony Rumbola and Mr. Shannon Larkin back here. You guys have no idea how special of a show you're seeing tonight. You just don't even know. You will one day, but you don't know yet. In the meantime, who would like to have a cocktail with me? Does anybody like tequila? All right, I'm gonna do the first sip, and then I'm gonna pass it to somebody, and you're gonna be nice, and you're gonna take a little sip and pass it down the line, okay? Don't be a pig, I only have so much. That's good fucking tequila. So, Pennsylvania, should we wind it back to 19 motherfucking 98? Let's go! We'll be right back.
Thank you. bullshit.
Alan Jack, are you still with us?
Get him up on stage right now. I want to see him. I want him here. No, he doesn't want to go. He's failing. He's scared? Oh, he needs... Hey, you want to come up and sing with me? Aw. You want to go? He's like, I don't know. Yeah, come on up, Metallica. Over here. Hey. Take the stairs. I want to see who you are, too. Who else is out here that's I don't know. How old are you? All right, come on. Let me just scan the audience here. No, you're like 40. I want to see how old is that little girl right there? 7'2", get her up here right now. Whoa, what's up, dude? Guess what? You met me! Now go say hi to Shannon, Robbie, and Tony. What's up, dude? What's your name?
Caden,
cool. You stand right here. I'll be right back. Get that 7-year-old little luscious thing up here right now. I want to see her. Oh, come on now. You're like 24. Are you really? All right, come on. I'll let you help me chaperone. How old are you? All right, who else is here? I want to see. Yes, you. Come here, young lady, right now. Hey, this way. This way, this way, this way. TC, right here. Okay, I want to show you guys something. Yes, come here, young man. It's important. This is important. Yeah, come here. Jump over. Right here, jump over. Guys, help him out. Come on, man. You're supposed to be security. There you go, Ray. Hey, bro, right here. There you go, get up here. Watch your phone. Get up here, get up here. Oh yeah, this is good. I like it. What's up, dude? My God, you know, we used to play to like ugly old fucking men. I'm gonna take one last look here. One last look. I don't care if it's your birthday. Happy birthday, you're too old to be on the stage. I'm trying to prove a point. Don't, no offense, you're just old. All right? Hey, come here. I want you right in front of this microphone. Tell everybody what your name is.
Landon.
Landon, hey you, here. That's your ex right there, X.
Hunter.
Hunter. You, troublemaker.
Kaylee.
Kaylee, cool, stand there. Come here, you. Metallica boy, come on, what's your name again?
Kaden.
Okay, Kaden, you, here.
Kendall.
Oh, Kendall, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Kayla.
Oh my God, you're really cute, dude. Come here, stay right here. What's your name?
Peyton.
Peyton.
Dean.
Dean?
Brendan.
Brendan. Well, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to the future of rock and roll right here. You guys, whoever your parents are really cool people, so remember that, okay? They are turning you on to not really good music, the best music. So here's what we're gonna do. It's important you guys listen to me right now, okay? Everybody can hear me good? Okay. What does it say? Sully, this is my third concert ever and my third Godsmack concert. Can you bring me on stage? You're here. Okay? You're here. Put that down. I want to meet Godsmack. You're here, down. I need your help right now. You're going to be my judges. Here's how we're going to do this. I have an idea. I want to see, is this your hometown, by the way? You guys are from this area, Pennsylvania-ish, yeah. New York? Really? Okay. Whatever, we'll represent that. Even if you're not from here, even better. You get to test how loud we can make this audience tonight. You understand? So, you get to be the adults for a minute, okay? See all those big grown-ups out there? You are gonna make them your bitch tonight. You understand? Tonight, they take orders from you, okay? So, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna sing a little song. They're gonna give me two words, go away, nice and loud. If they give it to us loud, we're gonna give them a big fat thumbs up, okay? You get that? If they stink, what are we gonna do? Do not be afraid of those big ugly people out there. You understand what I'm saying? You are in control. We are ready to rock and roll, yes? Can you guys all do this? I want you to do one thing for me real quick. Just go like this. Don't fuck this up. Okay, we're good. I'm doing the best I ever did. Take your hands off your ears now. I just had to swear for a minute. Yeah! They're already failing you guys. They could do better, right? Is that what you're saying? I think so too. Okay. I like this. They're in charge. This is good. Let's try it again. I'm doing the best I can do. A lot of thumbs up. She gave me kind of a, you're tough. Tough audience right here. You too? You little shit. You want to get this party started? Okay, we're going to ramp them up really high now, okay? And then when the song comes back in, you're going to help me throw a big old party, okay? So a lot of energy. You don't mess this up now. Are we ready? Thank you. giving in. I'm doing the best that I can with everything you got. Okay, we're back. Just fucking with you guys for a second. This girl, I don't know what's going on here. You either have a really cool hoodie on or you have really cool colored hair, yeah. It's like sherbet and blue and blonde. You look like a fucking snow cone. I'm gonna get to you in a minute. Well, I will say that not only has it been a pleasure coming back here, but it has really been a pleasure to have people like yourselves give us a chance to do what we loved to do our entire lives for the last 30 years. So thank you guys very, very much for helping us accomplish our dreams. And I hope that if we did anything right over the years, we were just able to entertain you guys and put a smile on your faces. That's the most important thing for us. It's why we do what we do. And I want to just talk to you for a second about this song before we play it, because it's been a song that's become very, very important to this band, to the brand of Godsmack. And although we've had some incredible years, we've also had some dark times. We've lost a lot of really important people in our lives that we love. And when this song came out back in 2017, we wrote it and put it on the When Legends Rise album. It grew up to get over 100 million views on YouTube. It went on to be a number one song in the country. But the most important part of that whole journey was it became bigger than the band itself, and it helped us develop our first and only nonprofit organization called the Scars Foundation, which is right here on the side of the piano for you. And for those of you who don't know what the Scars Foundation is about, we are the first and only nonprofit, I believe, in the world who deals with multiple categories, everything from suicide prevention to severe depression, addiction, bullying, PTSD. The list is just growing and growing, and I gotta tell you, it's been the most gratifying fucking work I've ever done in my life personally, to watch people change their lives, to save lives all over the planet. It has been extremely rewarding for me, for this band, and I'm just really, really proud to say that this organization that we have, whether you yourself or somebody that you know is going through some of these categories, please send them to this website, because I promise you, we have worked tirelessly to be able to create some of the best resources for these problems that we're facing with mental health issues today. So thank you for giving me a minute of your time. To explain that, there's a QR code here. The website is on the piano. I don't even need a dollar of your money. Just take a picture of this. Take it home with you. And if you know of anybody who struggles with this stuff, send them to this website. I promise you they won't regret it. And this is the song that started the whole journey. It's a song called Under Your Scars. Do we make sense? I think we do. In spite of everything that we've been through, when you say black and I say white, it's not about who's wrong, as long as it feels right. Don't get no stars wrong. So I just want to take one more second here to not only remember some of the people we lost in our lives, but to remember some of the greatest artists who graced us with their presence once, left us with some of the most incredible music. Music that became the soundtrack to our lives. People like Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Amy Winehouse, Eddie Van fucking Halen. I mean, the list just goes on and on, but you get my point. So, here's what we're gonna do. Right here in Allentown, Pennsylvania tonight, we are gonna send them some energy up there to remind them of how important they've been to us over the years. But more importantly, to remind them that we're all still down here in Pennsylvania waving the rock and roll fucking flag for them. So, we sing with our voices. We create some energy in this room tonight. This isn't about the lights. It's not about the pyro. This is about the music, the vibrations, and the best fucking fans in America right here in Pennsylvania. So take these lights down in Allentown. You light up this room for me. Show us your fancy light show. Light it up for the people you love, for the people you lost. Light it up for me. Light it up, light it up. And sing with me. Whoa. Inside of my contradictions. Why won't you let me out? Let me check on this side over here. One more fucking song on this side over here? What do you think? Are you guys still awake? Dude, you have a Godsmack shirt on, you're sitting down. What are you doing? Get the fuck up. Don't be lazy. Are you stoned? Are you a stoner? You smoke weed? Well then stand the fuck up. Allentown! One more fucking song!
Hey! I told you this once before. Can't control me.
been a fucking pleasure. Now is my time. My time to dream. Dream of the skies. Make me believe that this place is in place. Fucking word in this show. I'm coming here. Thank you very fucking much! Hey, we'll see you guys again real soon, man. Thank you for coming out.